You know, there's so many books out there pushing manifestation, and it's just the end product of manifestation. It's telling you, focus your mind on what you want and get it. But it's left out the most valuable information that comes before that final stage, which is the divine part, which is you're not supposed to force manifest things into your life until you are ready